Let's throw them a welcoming party.
The device, hand it over.
I'll destroy this before I let you. Oh! Timba!
Commanders, the asset has been obtained.
Excellent. Destroy this joke of a Federation ship. Leave no survivors.
All decks. I hoped I would never have to give this order, but all hands to it.
Captain, incoming ship. It's the Wayfarer.
Thank the prophets.
Send those thanks to Captain Bucephalus Dagger.
Commander Doodle, I think it's time we introduce this warbird to the biggest kid on the block.
You're the cap. Target those disruptors.
Dagger! Get us out of here.
No! What is it?
Don't be greedy, sister. We've already won. They just don't know it yet.
Captain, they're retreating. Should I set a course to pursue?
Let them run. Protecting the Cerritos is our top priority.
You're late, Dagger. What'd you do? Stop for Ractigino?
What were the Melpinar triplets after this time?
The Chronogami, a top-secret Starfleet prototype which can penetrate temporal barriers. Chrono, because it involves taking time and folding it in on itself like the Japanese art form.
Yeah, origami, right, yeah, we get it.
I thought the Chronogami was theoretical.
Well, consider the theory proved, and now the Romulans have it, and I'd bet my pips they're going
computer,
to...
Computer, freeze program.
Ensign Boimler, please report to Commander Ransom's office.
On my way.
I thought you were off duty.
I am. Ransom just probably wants me to spot him. He just learned Tellarite deadlifts.
Woo, baby, that opening was awesome, boys.
Yeah, but time travel? Listen, Captain Dagger, don't tell me we're gonna have to go back and assassinate Kennedy, because that is not happening.
Okay, don't worry. Crisis Point 2 is twice as good as the original.
Crisis Point? No, you can't just piggyback off my movie.
Technically, it was my program first, so I can do what I want. Computer Arch.
That doesn't contractually obligate you to make a bad sequel.
Is this a sequel? I mean, Vindicta got blown up.
You don't follow the villain. We're back with the Cerritos Bridge crew.
Trust me, you're gonna love it. It's got everything. Action, adventure, romance. I'll skip ahead to the opening credits. Okay. Freeman just explained that the Chronogami can be used to destroy any point in history.
What? Does it make an alternate cinematic timeline that runs concurrent to our own, but with, like, different people playing younger versions of us?
Scientifically, that would be a bit of a reach.
Whatever. If you're expanding the Vindictiverse, I'm just saying, it better not suck.
Let me know if you want some hot sauce while you're eating those words in the third act. I'll be right back.